Alright, break time's over.
This is it, Reaper Leader. We are under constant attack by Japanese air and sea forces, and we cannot hold out much longer. The promised support from the Enterprise is not coming, so we're on our own. Our first priority is to evacuate as many of the civilians from the island as possible, and then hang on as long as possible against the Japs. Your plane is our last, so it's down to you to defend the island from the air for as long as possible.
Fun fact, this actually happened. They were promised backup, and the commander fleet, I forgot his name, the Admiral. He, after getting a message saying that they were in dire straits, decided to turn around and abandon them. So, everyone there was pretty much all people that were left after this battle. Sent off to Japan as POWs. The actual contractors were forced to stay here, build up bunkers, build up strongholds. And then after a few years, it was 1944 after the U.S. started to take over, the Japanese held the island because it was forgotten by the U.S. Took all the contractors out when they were all hungry, everyone there was hungry, no food at all. Or brought all the contractors home, they were going home, happening on the beach. Execute them by beheading. That was their fate. There's actually a rock on this island, which all the contractors made. It's a sad fate. May they rest in peace. Launch.
Zeros all over the place, but you should have just enough time to get up. Get your plane off the ground and take care of those fighters.
One, yes, sir.
Two formations.
Look out, Reaper Leader. Those Zeros are coming back for another pass. Get your plane off the ground.
Almost bucked it.
Okay, Control. I'm up and I have visual on multiple enemy planes.
Take them out, Ranger Leader.
Destroyed. Final Zero, Control. The skies are clear.
Reaper Leader, our gun positions are reporting that they can hear ship engines, but they can't see anything.
You want me to check it out?
That's affirmative. Locate the source of the engine sounds and make sure they're not Jap landing craft.
It's a big ocean out here, Control. Any idea where I should start?
Spotters on Peel Island report hearing engines to the north of Tokyo.
I've spotted more landing craft.
Take him out, pilot. Pilot, we have new reports of spotters at Heel Point and engine sound to their northeast.
Control, that's all of these landing craft taken care of.
Great, Reaper Leader. Head for the next location.
Control, I have sight of a pair of landing craft here.
Don't let them reach the shore. Reaper Leader, reinforcements haven't reached our gun positions yet, so we can't let any of those landing craft reach the shore. Reaper Leader, our spotters on Wolf's Island are reporting engine sounds to the southwest of Cuckoo Point.
You're heading for the beach.
Sink those units before they reach the shore, pilot.
I've got more landing craft here heading for the shore.
You know what to do, pilot.
Yes, I do.
Control, I have neutralized the final landing craft. Any more sightings?
That's a negative, Reaper Leader. All spotters are doing
well.
Stand by, Reaper Leader. Alert, Reaper Leader. Spotters have sighted a destroyer headed straight for the shore. Looks like the Japs are trying to beach the destroyer, land their invasion troops. Stop that ship before they can beach it on the shore.
She's sinking.
Reaper Leader, we have a new threat. The civvies at Camp 1 have spotted another destroyer heading to the South Beach. We're too late to stop this one, so get over there and see if you can't give them some air support.
Control, I have sight of multiple groups of Japs on the island.
Confirm, Reaper Leader. Take them out. Reaper Leader, the Japs are heading toward the hangars and Camp 1. Intercept and neutralize. Watch that AA, Reaper Leader. Your machine gun should be enough to knock out the AA.
Will do, Control. That's all the AA busted. That's a hit on the ground unit. Destroyed.
Damn it.
Boom, it's gone.
There's still more people out of the ship.
Thank you. another ground unit down.
Whoa. That's zero now.
Control, I have neutralized the Japs on the island. I'm not seeing any more movement on the ground.
I've got radar contacts converging on the island from all sides.
What are my orders, Control?
There's no way we're gonna be able to repel the Jap this time. It's just a matter of time before the island's overrun. Reaper Leader, we're loading as many cities as we can onto the Catalina at the sea plane dock.
Oh, are you kidding me?
We also have a general here on the island.
We
can't afford for him to fall into the Jap's hands.
Are you kidding?
I need you to make sure the general gets on that plane. The general's moving out from Camp 1 now. Get over there and cover
him. Camp 1. Sure thing, Control.
Reaper Leader, we've got Jap landings all over the island. Watch out for other vehicles. Bandits approaching. Multiple contacts.
I have them, Control.
Another wave of fighters inbound.
Got it, Control. I have bandits incoming from the north.
Affirmative, Reaper Leader. General's boarding the Catalina now.
Is it over?
Reaper Leader, there are a lot of civilians on that Catalina, and I need you to make sure they reach safety.
But sir, that's a one-way trip.
Oh, my fucking... parking lot of this blue screen.
Yes, pilot. Your orders are to escort the Catalina safely away from Wake Island.
But Control, I can do more good here.
Reaper Leader, you're only one man and one plane. You can't stop the Japs from taking Wake Island, but you can protect those civilians and make sure the General reaches safety. Escort the Catalina as far as possible, then ditch your plane, get the Cat to pick you up. The Cat's moving. Stay with her, Reaper Leader. Stay sharp, Reaper Leader. I've got more Japs heading for you guys.
My foot?
Oh,
shit. Hold on. This is bad. Oh, cramped.